I just tried playing Marvel vs. Capcom again and tried to record it just in case, and yeah, still the same thing. So, for whatever reason, they've blocked that game down, which is ridiculous. But the story's getting crazy. Playing with lots of characters. Captain Marvel is so hot in that game. Oh my god. Okay. Bomb challenge. Alright, how do I start? Oh, here it is. What's I gotta do?
This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs.
Stop it. Why are you... Just go down the roof. Numbnuts. What the fuck? Oh my god.
My web muffled it pretty well.
I retry it just to see. And challenge tokens, right? Like, I need them to craft shit. If it proves to be too hard, I don't care. Just as long as I complete the minimum, that's good enough for me.
These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves. Muffled it pretty well.
Run, numbnuts!
Gotta find the last bomb. Close to perfection.
I'll take it.
Nice work with the bombs, but you lean into your throat too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ. What did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume.
Indeed he does. Presto.
Mr. Call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles' mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. The poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve, and he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made them proud.
These bombs aren't going to defuse themselves.
No! Oh, it's down there. Get going, numbnuts.
Care that one.
Web.
Just so-so. I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me.
I got almost I'll try it one more time. I think I did them in the right order, like
gotta be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Harmless.
One more, better hurry.
Bad that I wanted to ace his ridiculous test.
Shit, no. Good enough. There's two of them in this zone? Oh, unless he comes up with other shit later on. Yeah, like there's not one in there, right? There's not one in there. But there is, right? Like, curious. Yoink. Press the wrong button.
Looks like the bomb guy's MO. Only this time he's using a drone to seed spy cams around the city. I better round him up and take down that drone.
What does it press back in?
There's the drone. Show's over.
For fuck's sake, like... Oh, god damn it.
That's one high-end spy cam.
Go! Fucking asshole. Seconds to what?
Oh man, I was too slow.
I gotta like catch it? What the f- I thought I was just supposed to follow it and then it comes to some sort of conclusion, but I guess I was wrong.
There's the drone. Hands down.
Would you fucking shoot your webs, numbnuts? Fucking go! What's wrong with you? What the fuck are you doing? This is fucking stupid.
I can catch the drone.
Oh, gotcha. Jesus Christ.
Chronic underachiever.
28,000? I have to double that? Alright. I'm gonna try it one more time. These things are stupid. I thought I had to, like, catch it in the air while it was going, not at the end. Fucking, like, it's not really that well of a description when you start this event, right? Like,
gotta follow that drone. That's one high-end spy cam.
No, I didn't want to go up there. Did I get that one or not? Controls are too awkward to be, you know, that fine-tuned to be able to collect so many of these, right? Like, not that the controls are bad, but they're just crazy, right? Like, something.
Missed.
Oh, you fucking cock knocker. I still only had 15,200. You literally, I think, have to get most of the things, or at least half of the things. Drone challenge, okay. Actually, so that's the only one available there. This one's isn't available yet. Nor is that one. Nor is that one. That one I've beaten, the only one available so far. Same thing there. This one has two. Just the two, same thing. That one has two, only one's available. Okay, so Hey, Fuzz. What's up, girl?
You know what I like about you, kid? You're always getting better.
Gee, thanks, creepy stalker guy.
Hey, Fuzz.
You can call me.
Hey. Take him up here.
Because you keep leaving me tasks? That's kind of on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch.
Fuzz.
And learn.
New challenges can now be found around the city. What the F? Should be interesting.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
What? Piss off. I'm going to a party tomorrow night. Tomorrow night. I'm gonna get some poontang. There's nowhere to jump. Seriously, like, oh, fuck, there's a guy over there. I was like, who's seeing me right now?
Gotta move quick and quiet.
What? Stupid. I I hate stealth. I just like it. I'm like Han Solo. Just let's just fight. Fuck this shit.
If they see me, the hostage
sneaking
is dead.
Around. Bounce his head, bounce his head. What? Fuck off.
Ugh. Gotta move quick and quiet.
Guys left. We've got 1, 2, 3 there. And that means 2 down there. There's only 4 left. I don't know, there's... Should probably work my way from over here though, right? I thought he was going to web to the ledge there, but it wasn't a ledge. Fuck. So much for that plan.
If they see me, the hostage is dead.
Couldn't I get that guy? forgot to take care of these guys, didn't I? Oh, there it is. There's that satisfying head bounce.
Bad guy, can I get a do-over?
Good enough.
I'm impressed.
Ugh.
And yet you sound like you want to kill me.
Not yet. I have so much more to learn.
Combat challenge. Now that sounds like more fun.
Imagine this. A stray shopping cart dents your car. You take it to the auto body shop, only that shop is a front for a drug lord called Tombstone, and he and Spider-Man have decided to have a power struggle at that precise moment. Sir, tell us the rest.
I start to go in, and I see Spider-Man fighting this massive guy with fangs like a shark.
That would be one Lonnie Lincoln, a.k.a. Tombstone. Did it seem they were fighting over drug profits or merchandise? I understand there's talk of a new drug that turns its users into zombies.
I don't know what it was about. I got my ass out of there.
Sir, I understand you've been through a lot, but please refrain from using that kind of language. This is a family show.
1,500 up to 22,500 up to 65.
I'm glad I split.
A group of mercenaries are about to kill a diplomat. Better hurry.
Oh, come on.
It's beefing time.
I need to take him down fast.
Shark!
Fuck. How'd you use that? Jesus Christ.
Passable, but not great. Like my credit.
You're pulling your punches.
I'm fine just stopping criminals. I don't need to kill them.
Never hold back. I won't.
This guy's got issues.
I kind of agree with him on killing the criminals, though. I mean, piece of shit is a piece of shit, right? Hum a num a num num. Only two undone things in that zone. What the fuck? What happened there?
I know you! You were on my neighbor's porch for Halloween!
The name's Taskmaster. And you're about to get taken to school. I have a photo of you at the memory. Anything I see you do, I can do. Oh yeah, I can also anticipate what you're gonna do.
He's using my moves! Are you blocking so much?
I told you. I know everything you are gonna do.
Impressed?
I got toe-to-toe with the Avengers. You're nothing. I say hide and seek. Fight like a man. You slow or just stupid.
So that's what that feels like. Hey, that's a Spider-Man original.
More throwables.
Can't block if he's incapacitated. Cover man's never as good as the original. Time for a new strategy. You must be great at parties. I beat you, you ran away. Conclusion, you lose.
Not yet. You'll find other challenges around the city. Once I've seen what you can do, we'll talk about round two.
I try so hard to be likable. Why does everyone always want to fight me?
Where are all the Taskmaster challenges? Where did they go? He needs more data, so he's doing... at a 2 minimum. All right, yeah, okay. So I guess the only thing I can do is carry on with the story. We've got a little less than 20 minutes left, so might be able to get something done here. Holy shit. This be a long way away, man.
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change.
He said that they're looking for somebody.
Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
Yeah.
Who's the guy in the middle?
Why you guys gotta be so nasty?
I'm just trying to make you.
Everyone's in costume. My people.
Now there's a guy who puts in the effort.
That's right, girl.
Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
Hey, look at us! We're Spider Bros!
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Ah, Spider-Man, my nemesis! You won't catch me this time!
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man. Which now I have you.
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smartass.
What'd you get for fucking around, lady?
Candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there. Can't use my webs. How could I get up there?
Hello there. Damn, pussycat. What the fuck? Jesus.
Come on, more! Come on, give me some more!
That could be Dr. Delaney. Now how do I get to him?
Oh, for fuck's sake. Hello, where are you assholes?
For Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Hey look, it's Spider-Boy! Some of your nemesises? We gotta fight.
Maybe later.
Oh, what's the matter, Spider Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you? Come on!
Hey! Fight! Kick his ass, Spider!
What the hell?
I can't stop that smash through all blocks what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back, now!
Let him go!
Keep your head down!
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween. How about some mood lighting? Where'd they take Delaney?
Recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
His name?
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
That's all of them. Gotta find Lee.
This is probably gonna be cutting off any minute now. I might have to do a couple minute follow-up video if this doesn't end in the immediate future. Oh.
We gotta stop them from hurting each other.
Believe me, this is for your own good. What did Lee do to these people? Apologies! Not that guy again. You'll be okay later! Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay. I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
Perfect timing. What do you know?